Here he is, direct from the bar, Dean Martin.
How long have I been on? When you're drinking, hey, when you're drinking, the show looks good to you. When you're drinking, you get stinking. It helps. Seem gray, yeah, when you're sober. Life's a pain, so keep drinking. That's what I'm thinking. 'Cause it's what I like to do. Every time it rains, bourbon from heaven. Contains bourbon from heaven. That good old whiskey's falling from north to south. Be sure your head's thrown well back. Open your mouth. Don't you know you'll get a glow along the way, sir? And in fact, you always have a built-in chaser. You hear thunder, don't run under a tree. Just walk in the rain and get stoned with me. Outside of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware a man named Leroy Brown. Leroy, more in trouble, staying about 6 feet four. And all the downtown ladies call him Pete Up and Bubba's all the studs they call him, sir. Well, he's a bad, bad Leroy Brown. And the whole damn town, better than old King Kong, and mean it ain't a junkyard dog. He grow up, he a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to weave his big fat diamond ring in front of everybody knows. He drive a tough stuff continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his food front pocket and a razor in his shoe. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Fattest man in the whole damn town. Battered an old King Kong and mean as a dog. About a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar stood a girl named Rocky, and whoop, she sure looked nice. Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and then trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about the messing with the wife of a jealous man. and meaner than a junkyard dog. No more fast ones. Hey, it gets you hot. Last time I was this hot, I had a kid. You got a condition, you say? But I don't want your husband. You leave him, I'll leave him. Yeah, where am I? Oh, yeah, I know. It's not your turn yet. Me first, then you. Give me an A. What cuts of the A is this? What A? All right, it's a U-turn. What the hell are you? Talk to him. He's bisexual. He wants sex, he has to buy it. Give me a DiMaggio, Arpe, something. Give me a chord. What's wrong with chord? What is it? Oh, chord? Well, what did he stick the H in there for? What do I want to do? Chord, all right, chord. I'll go see my girl. I'll say, here, baby, here's a box of cocolates.
It's my world. You're just living in it. And that goes for your friend at the piano with the helmet.
Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world. Do you know I'm cleaning my oven while I'm singing? Knock and the door will open. See, and you're fine. And ask, and you'll be given. Key to this world of mine. I'll be waiting here with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world. Welcome. Thank you. when the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine at summer. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the bell. I think I got my shorts on backwards. Tippy-tippy-tip, like a key that I'm done. When the stars make you drool, just to like a bus, the bus, they got some of. When you dance down the street, with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, seek no rain. To see back in Napoli, to move.
Goodness,
do you mind?
What happened?
No, when you hit 36, I'll tell you.
I think you hit it twice.
No, shut up. Want to do a duet?
When you guys get finished, will you lock up?
We're together 22 years. Have I ever asked you to hold it? You're walking. You move that piano one more time, boy. But you know, you're not dreaming. Senor, what am I shouting about? I got the job. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, they say that if they more.
I just want to say that I don't know who made that up about a performer has to go all the way back there and then come all the way back here again. I ain't gonna do that. That gets you out of breath. And in the meantime, this may come as a shock to you, but I have to pee. Can I do it on your condition?
You get stinking. It helps your point of view. Am I when you're sober? Skies all seem gray, yeah, when you're sober. Life's a pain, so keep drinking. That's what I'm thinking, 'cause it's what I like to do. Every time it rains, bourbon from heaven. calling from north or south.
Here he is, direct from the bar, Dean Martin.
How long have I been on? When you're drinking, hey, when you're drinking, the show looks good to you. When you're drinking, you better just wear a man named Leroy Brown. Leroy, more than trouble, staying about 6 feet four. And all the downtown ladies call him, beat up the lovers, all the studs they call him, sir. Well, he's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Leroy, he a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to weave his big fat diamond ring in front of everybody knows. He drives a tough stuff called the mule. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his full front pocket and a razor in his shoe. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Be sure your head's thrown well back. Open your mouth. Don't you know you'll get a glow along the way, sir? And in fact, you always have a built-in chaser. You hear thunder, don't run under a tree. Just walk in the rain and get. Southside of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down that old King Kong, and you mean a dog. Friday about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar stood a girl named Rocky, and whoop, she sure looked nice. Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and then trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Well, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Junkyard dog.